this video started the best things. Thank you guys so much for 675,000 subscribers.
Yeah!
We are so happy and grateful that every single one of you are part of our bestie squad. And make sure to subscribe, like this video, and comment down below, hashtag bestie squad, to enter our $100 Robux gift card giveaway.
Oh my gosh, Amber is super crazy. Where's my dad? Dad, where are you? Dad? What am I going to do? Where is he? Come on, he has to be here somewhere. Dad, where are you? Come on, this has to be a prank. This is not funny, Dad. Come on, where are you? Oh no, I think my dad's missing. I can't find him. I looked everywhere. I had to file a report to the police. Okay, the police station is really close. It's right there. Let me ask the officers are here. Hello? Anyone here? Someone, come on, please. Where are you guys?
Oh, hello, yes. How can we help you, ma'am?
My dad is missing.
Wait, what? What are you saying right now? Your dad's missing?
Yes, please. Can you help me find him?
Wait, okay, calm down, lady. First of all, what is your dad's name?
His name is Robert.
Okay, Robert, and what's his last name?
Smith.
Well, I don't see a Robert Smith in here. What is your guys' address?
Oh, we don't have a house.
Wait, what? You don't have a house?
We just live on the streets.
Wait, so you're homeless?
Yep, thanks to my mom.
Okay, well, I'll try to help you right now, but I really don't know where your dad could be. When's the last time you saw him?
Officer, listen to me. The princess took him. I saw him.
What? The princess? Oh my gosh. Wait, is this a little joke or something? The princess, you're saying she took your dad?
Yup, I'm their maid.
Why would the princess even do that? This is not making any sense. I think you're just trying to pull a prank on me.
I'm not even pulling a prank.
Yeah, yeah. Are you sure about that? I gotta do some important work, okay? I don't have any time to play games.
Fine, if you don't want to look for my dad, then I'm gonna look for him myself. I can't believe this. The officers don't even believe me. The princess just literally took him. I literally saw it with my own eyes. Maybe I should ask Prince James. Well, he'll probably help me, but I don't think he will believe me. You know what? I'm just gonna go. But I don't want Amber to find out I'm there. Okay, there's your house. Okay, I had to secretly sneak in. Wait, is that him? Oh yes, he's right there. He's eating. I had to get his attention somehow. Wait, I have an apple. I forgot about that. All right, I'm gonna throw this at him. Bam. Did he hear that? I think he did. I had to throw one again. Oh, I think he heard me. He's waving. Okay, I hope he comes to the door. Come on, hurry, hurry.
Hey, Maya. Wait a second. Are you here to say that you want to marry me?
No, I'm not going to marry you. Not yet. I'm talking about my dad. My dad is missing.
Wait, what? Okay, come inside.
No, I don't want your sister to see me.
Wait, what? It's happening right now. Okay, fine. Let's go.
Okay, so you know your sister, right?
Yes, I know my sister, Princess Amber.
Yeah, she was rude to me and she doesn't like me.
Yes, I know she's really rude, but that's just how she is.
No, she took my dad.
What? That's insane. There's no way that my sister would take your dad. For what, Maya?
Okay, fine. So you believe your sister over me?
Okay, fine. Just come on. I got a secret hiding spot over here that we can run to.
Is it far?
No, it's right here. No one knows it, though.
Okay, good.
Okay, Maya, we're here. Now we're fine. No one will see us here. Now tell me, what is wrong?
You need to help me find my dad.
Okay, I definitely will, but are you sure you looked everywhere?
Yes, I did. I filed a police report, but they didn't believe me.
Oh no, wait a second. My sister's calling me.
Don't tell her I'm here.
Yeah, Amber, what's up? No, I'm not here with anybody. I'm just, here on top of the mountain. You know, my usual hiding spot. Okay, got it. Bye.
Oh my gosh, should you tell her?
No, Maya, I would never. But listen, I gotta get back home. My parents are throwing a Christmas party, and I gotta be there.
But how are you gonna help me then?
Listen, I'll secretly sneak out. All you gotta do is just call me, okay?
All right, so I just had to look for my dad by myself for now. I hope I'll find him.
Okay, remember, do not tell Princess Amber. Amber, what's up? Where's mom and dad? Wait a second, mom and dad are not even supposed to be home. They're still on their trip to Paris.
Yes, James, you're right. I lied to you.
What? You lied to me? What are you doing? Why are we even here right now?
Why don't you come over here and answer my questions instead? Sit down, James.
Okay, fine.
Now you're gonna tell me where Maya is.
Wait, what? Why are you looking for Maya? What do you mean?
I know you're at your secret little hiding spot with that Maya girl, and I need to know where she's at.
What? No, I don't even know what you're talking about. I was just there sleeping.
Ugh, you're such a liar. I can hear it in your voice.
I'm not going to tell you where she's at.
Okay, fine. Then you're coming with me.
No!
I told you to help me. I'll find that girl myself.
Okay, I have to find Dad. He could be in the school. He might be looking for me. Dad, where are you? Come on, Dad. This isn't a joke. Oh my gosh, you scared me. Aren't you the Prince James the butler?
Oh yes, Maya. Prince James told me he wanted to meet you.
Wait, what? I thought he was at the party.
Yes, but he's running a little bit late and he wanted me to just come and get you. So why don't you follow me?
Okay, sure, I guess. Wait, why aren't you at the party?
Prince James just wanted me to do him a favor and pick you up. Come on.
Are you sure? He didn't even call me.
Yes, Maya, I'm sure now. Come on, let's hurry. Okay, Maya, get in the car. No, you sit in the back.
Okay. Okay, this is a little bit odd. I don't understand. When did Prince James call me? And isn't he supposed to be at the party? Where am I going? Excuse me, butler, do you know where are we going?
Oh, we're going somewhere really, really far away.
Wait, what?
Don't worry, Maya, I meant to say fun.
Okay, this is a little bit odd.
Okay, Maya, we're here. Come on out.
Wow, this is a nice house, but is this where Prince James wanted me to meet him?
I'm pretty sure, Maya, come on.
Okay.
Now come on in, just take a seat.
Okay. This is a nice house. Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm just making sure you can't leave.
Wait, why?
What do you mean, Maya? Don't you understand?
What do you mean?
Just come on, follow me. Just jump up here, come on.
What is happening right now? Tell me.
Maya, this is Princess James' orders. Come on, let's go.
Prince James, what are you talking about? Fine, I'll get up here. What the? Prince James, wake up. Prince James, wait, what? What are you doing?
Now you cannot come down.
Wait, where are you going?
Don't worry, Maya. You'll be here with Prince James.
Prince James, wake up!
Wait, Maya? Hold on. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
What? Oh, no. Did my sister get you?
Wait, what do you mean? I thought the butler got you. The butler got me.
Butler? No way. He literally betrayed me. Oh, my gosh. Okay, well, this is really bad news. My sister, she's really mad. And I think I know where your dad's at.
Wait, my dad? Please tell me, where is he?
Come on, hurry. I think we can get down here.
Yeah, just jump on that bed.
Okay, come on. Oh no, they locked all the doors. What are we gonna do?
Wait, the truck is still there and the door's wide open.
Oh my gosh, hurry. Let's go, Maya. This is it.
Get in the car.
Okay, come on. Wait, Maya, you know how to drive?
Yes, of course.
Okay, come on, hurry. I'm pretty sure they have your dad at the secret hideout.
Where's the secret hideout?
Just come on, hurry.
Do I take a left or a right?
Left right now. Okay, come on, just get out. Hurry, I think your dad's here and we need to go get him now.
Okay, where is he?
Over here, watch this.
Whoa!
No, wait!
Princess!
Maya!
Dad! What are you doing here, Maya? And Prince James, I thought the butler had taken care of you.
You're gonna give me my dad back right now!
No, why would I do that, Maya? I need to do this so that you will not become princess or queen ever.
Just stop this. Why do you want to become queen so much, huh?
Listen to me, Amber, right now. Mom and Dad are not gonna like this when they find out what you have been acting like.
I really don't care.
Well, guess what? I called the cops here and they are coming.
Wait, what? What are you doing, Maya?
Oh, you're staying here. This is payback time.
Bestie, make sure to comment down below right now if you guys want a part 3 to this roleplay. And make sure to like this video, subscribe, and comment down below, #BestSquad, if you want to enter our next Robux giveaway.